ladies and gentlemen, let's march ahead. Let's take a look at interior architecture. We'll take a look at the shortlisted candidates first up on the screen. And then let's find out the winner.
Architect Brinda Somaya. From.
On that inspiring note, ladies and gentlemen,